He just be wanting to hit every single little beat, every single word, and I'm just like, bro, chill.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Three Choreographers, One Song. Today, we have three awesome dancers.
Our dancers today will be Sheaden, Big Will, and Jadyn. They'll be dancing to Ooh Kill 'Em by Meek Mill. Choreographer number one, Sheaden.
Hi, my name is Sheaden Gabriel. I've danced with Chris Brown, DJ Snake, and Justin Bieber. The most challenging parts were just the parts where I wanted to do something quick, but I didn't know the exact moves I wanted to do. The way I resolved that is by just listening to the music and just picturing it in my head, and soon the moves will follow right after. It brings me back to like my old days when I used to watch GRV, just like the old WOD sets. Definitely wasn't able to recreate it, but that's kind of what popped in my head.
Ew, Sheaden's so grown now. He's taller than me.
Sheaden, you're so grown. Guys, I've known Sheaden since we were like babies. Not like babies, but like fetuses.
What? Okay. Oh, it's so clean. Okay, hold on, here you go. Bang. Okay, always going to the ground, bro. Hold.
Hey.
That's why Sheaden's here. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Got. Hey. This man's so cold, bro.
You're not that cool, but I guess. Oh my God, that was so good.
Woo. That intro, just the whole tutting and the stuff and going into it, the lines and the pictures, and then also taking that leg and sliding that back. Oh, it's always so clean and precise. I love watching them.
I've never taken class from Sheaden, so seeing his own work really for the first time is insane.
So, you know, Sheaden hearing that like, do, 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 do. And then he said, bang, 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 bang. It's so cold.
I like that part. And this one, geek, 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 geek.
But yeah, I've known Sheaden for about 6 years now. First time I ever saw him was like really in Matt Stefanina's classes. But now that he's older, he's also learned so much more about his body and found out his own movement, his own style. Yeah, I don't like that kid. No, I'm just kidding.
Choreographer number two, Big Will.
Hey, my name is Will Simmons, AKA Big Will. I've danced with TLC, Chris Brown, and I've done Super Bowl not once, but twice. For my piece, it usually could take me a good hour for the intro, and then the moment I get it started, it takes about a good 15 to 20 minutes right after that. While choreographing, I wanted to really showcase my style, which is really just a lot of the fast and hard-hitting moves. I think the most challenging portion of the piece for me personally is figuring out how fast I can move and saying, it's okay, you can't move that fast, just take a step back. Another part that's really challenging for me as well is figuring out if I want to hit the lyrics or hit the beats, because they're all so beautiful.
Hey. Of course he starts there.
Yeah, this is Will right here.
Whoa! Whoa! Freaking Will. There was just so much to process. That was freaking insane.
Since I know Will's roots, he grew up in Gravy and Jeremy, and that's his fam. I kind of expected something like that. He's always been super fast choreo, super full out hype stuff. So he killed that one for sure.
I'm out of breath. Yeah, that's my reaction.
Favorite part of the routine is the gunshots. You can just tell like Will takes time in trying to like understand his movement. Since he understands his body so well, he understands where to put his movements so quickly.
He just be wanting to hit every single little beat, every single word, and I'm just like, bro, chill.
A habit he has, and it's definitely not a bad habit, is he loves to like throw his arms like crazy. But even though he's doing that, it's not wild arms. He knows where he's putting his arms at all times.
Seeing a dancer like Will, I feel like as a beginner, I would be intimidated. It definitely takes practice. Will is a perfect example of like, practice doesn't make perfect, it makes progress.
Choreographer number three, Jadyn.
What's up, guys? It's Jadyn. I've danced for TLC, Sia. I was on World of Dance Season 1 with the Posse, and you might have seen this face on Disney Channel. The amount of time it took me to create this piece was 2 hours. I literally created it this morning, right before we shot it. I like putting myself under pressure in a time limit, and it doesn't give me the opportunity to overthink my stuff or second guess my work. I think once I figured out my style, it wasn't about the steps anymore. It was just about the whole process of it and making sure I put out my best work. And I put out my best work when I'm put under pressure.
That's also a pocket too. That's that big area right there. Okay. You feeling yourself, I'm killing it. Like a wordplay. Let me come back in the streets, come back. Like a wet dry, made the east come back. Made me go to every brain, made the beat come back. Hey, okay, see, I don't get a whole outro. I didn't do all that. I want to reshoot mine because that was cool, you know.
Dancers keep saying pockets. What are these pockets they keep talking about?
What it means to be in her pocket is I can just see she's comfortable. She's just waiting for the right moment to do what she's doing.
You gotta just know about it. You gotta know about the pocket. If you don't know about the pocket, then you're not in the pocket.
She's always in her pocket with like her choreo. So I can just see she was just having some fun with this.
And if you're in the pocket, then you're almost there, but you gotta be the pocket.
She expands a lot of her movements. She doesn't keep her arms close to herself. She makes them as wide as possible.
I don't know how to describe it. I love it when dancers can bring out the type of lyrics that rappers or even just any artist in general have. Being able to see them bring out a movement within the lyric and make you be like, wow, I didn't think about that. Or like, wow, I didn't hear that in the beginning. My gun goes bang, 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 bang. I love watching everybody's like different choices on them to see that, like that's them. You know, that's their personality, that's who they are. And I love how everybody is just not even like close to each other.
Well, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video.
If you guys want to learn any of these pieces or all of them, go click the link in the description.
Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of STEEZY's 3 Choreographers, 1 Song. If you guys like it, make sure you guys hit that subscribe, hit the bell for notifications, and comment down below who you want to see next. Much love, y'all. Peace.
Love y'all. Bye.
Later. You know what? Much love. Salsa out. Yep.